You can run on for a long time, run on for a long time, run on for a long time, but sooner or later God'll cut you down, sooner or later God'll cut you down. So go tell that long tongue liar, go and tell that midnight rider, tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter, tell them that God's gonna cut them down. Tell them that God's gonna cut them down.
I'm working massive overtime, motherfuckers, that's my MO. My new cats get signed these days without a demo, but I'm back like an echo and I'm killing like the ghetto. Smear some lamb's blood above your doors, believers read the memo. You'd listen to alcoholics, drug fiends and jailbirds, then someone who went upstreams and shit to earn their name's worth. Fuck complex words, rap actually became worse. Now meet the voice behind the aura, call me James Earl. The perks of circle jerking and you honor these cowards. I see fields of fake copies, artificial flowers. I guess my generation, they are a little sour, but it stinks and now it reeks like you farted in the shower. One sudden move and they scatter like dust, and the new generation asks what's the matter with us. You younglings making moves but ain't entirely cut, so fire it up, but you can't teach your dad how to fuck.
You can run on for a long time, run on for a long time, run on for a long time, but sooner or later God'll cut you down, sooner or later God'll cut you down. So go tell that long tongue liar, go and tell that midnight rider, tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter, tell them that God's gonna cut them down. Tell them that God's gonna cut them down.
God is in all things, so let's get this story straight. I'm a believer of karma, making up for older days. What motivates and captivates, capture it on videotape, spit replace, no debate, looking for that holy grail. Tired of the game, tired of competitions, I'm doing circles round these rappers with no recognition. Fuck being humble, you bitches can sit down, you still bound a sick fuck from hit town. When this round, tell me how it is, cause I'm tired of shit. The only way is getting fucked or digesting a dick. I need some confirmation, I just need to know I got as far as possible without a penis down my throat. They keep telling me to stay on the path or a course, that all I need is dedication, the passion is source. If I ever fall down to get back on my horse, what's the matter with y'all? Can't you see I'm dragging a corpse?
You can run on for a long time, run on for a long time, run on for a long time, but sooner or later God'll cut you down, sooner or later God'll cut you down.